Once upon a bicycle.
So they say.
A jolly postman came one day
from over the hills
and far away.
With a letter for Jack and his mother.
And an invitation.
Good morning, postman. How are you today?
Would you like some tea and scones? I'm hungry after climbing up that beanstalk.
How lovely. I have an invitation for you both.
I wonder who it's from.
Please pass it over.
It's a letter from the giant.
What does it say?
The giant is very cross.
He demands to know where his golden hen is.
Fee, fi, fa, fa.
Where's my letter?
For a party. I love a party.
I need the hen to lay some golden eggs.
But where is the golden hen?
Well, I've got a story to tell.
Thank you.
beans don't grow that tall.
What you need is some of Daisy's manure.
Moo, try my manure. I've won first prize.
Order it from Amazon. It'll be here by tomorrow.
Would you be able to deliver these seed to Farmer McDonald?
Well, I never. I'd best be quick.
Toodaloo in his uniform of postal blue.
To the turnip farm with a letter for the farmer. And an invitation.
Who is it for?
It's for Baby Bear's party.
I love a party.
The letter is for the farmer.
Well, the farmer is really busy in the field.
Would you like to follow me?
I will come with you.
Can we help?
Yes, please.
It is really stuck.
Little man, pull that turnip, little man. Pull that turnip, little man. Pull that turnip.
Pull! 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 after all that work in the field, I'm so hot.
Let's enjoy a cold drink.
A letter from Jack.
Last time he sent us some seeds and we grew this enormous turnip.
Ooh, I hope it'll fit through the kitchen door.
Maybe he sent us some carrot seed.
Mum makes a delicious carrot cake.
I like carrots too, especially in carrot cake.
I'll send the recipe to the little old woman. Please, can you deliver it?
Hit the road, Pat. Deliver at Nelson's door. Hit the road, Pat. Deliver right to my door.
Once more on his bicycle.
The postman rode to a cozy cottage.
So we've been told.
With a recipe for the little old woman.
As an invitation for Baby Bear's party.
Oh, how wonderful! I can't wait to bake the carrot cake.
Well, let's hope that's more of a success than the gingerbread man you baked yesterday.
Oh, I think I heard that from Mrs. Pepper Pot.
It really was a very curious thing to happen.
I have never seen a gingerbread man run that fast before.
Stop, stop, little man. You look good enough to eat.
Run, run, as fast as you can. You can't catch me, I'm the gingerbread man. Run, run, as fast as you can. You can't catch me, I'm the gingerbread man. Run, run, as fast as you can. You can't catch me, I'm the gingerbread man. Run, run, as fast as you can. You can't catch me, I'm the gingerbread man.
I couldn't stop him.
That was until he met me.
So what happened to him?
You've only told half of the story. Here's what happened.
Oh, that was
And that was the end of the gingerbread man.
That was a sad story.
At least we have a party to go to.
I am so excited for my birthday party. Welcome everyone, let's dance.
Yeah. of